if you live on a farm, you know it's more than a peaceful, picturesque slice of life in the countryside. It takes a lot of work to keep a farm going, and you usually need all the help you can get. Before many of our cherished dog breeds became our family members living at home, they were hard-working farm dogs doing their part to keep it all going. From guarding livestock to herding other at-farm animals, dogs played an integral role helping farmers maintain order and protecting livestock from predators. But not all dog breeds were meant for the rigors of rural life. There are some dogs who were just born to be in the outdoors and run free. Here are the 10 best farm dog breeds that enjoy life at working. Number 1. Border Collie. The Border Collie is one of the hardest working dogs there is. The breed is tireless and will not stop until its job is done. The dog is extremely agile. It will not stop in guiding its flock. The Border Collie's cousin, the Rough Collie, think the character of Lassie, has many of the same skills that make it a great herder and one of the best farm dogs there is. The Border Collie will also herd livestock and fowl into pasture and back to the pens safely. The breed is certainly one of the most used and most reliable of all farm dogs. Number 2. English Shepherd. Certainly, all types of shepherd breeds were meant to protect and herd sheep and other livestock. Shepherds tend to be intelligent, highly alert, and very protective. The English Shepherd, in particular, makes a wonderful farm dog. Bred in England, this Shepherd is related to the German Shepherd and the Border Collie. The English Shepherd became popular among farmers in the United States during the 19th century. The breed does just about everything necessary on a farm. It acts as a protective guard dog, a herder, and an eradicator of vermin. Number 3. Australian Cattle Dog. The Australian Cattle Dog, or Heeler, was bred to drive cattle over rough terrain and long distances. These dogs aren't imposing but do a great job at herding. The Australian Cattle Dog will nip at cattle's heels to push them along. The breed is intelligent and is easily trainable. It is also a high-energy working dog that won't tire while performing its duties. The Australian Cattle Dog is also protective of its owners, its property, and the livestock it is in charge of. Number 4. Old English Sheepdog. The Old English Sheepdog was bred in England as a herding dog in the 18th century. The dog is large, sturdy, and is recognizable for its long hair. It can easily blend in with the sheep it herds, adding to its qualities that protect its herd from predators. The dog is strong and sturdy. Its agility adds to its strengths as an agricultural breed. Number 5. Rat Terrier. Farms need pest control, whether to protect crops, to protect harvested crops, or to protect fowl from losing eggs. A ratter or pest control dog breed is vital. While all terrier breeds are adept at protecting a farm from unwanted intruders like rats, mice, raccoons, and other vermin, the rat terrier was specifically bred to do the job. These dogs are tenacious. They are alert and adept at digging. They will make noises to scare unwanted critters away from the farm and protect the farm's goods from intruders. Other great ratters include the Jack Russell Terrier, the Dachshund, and the Miniature Schnauzer. Number 6. Welsh Corgi. They may seem small and cuddly, but the Welsh Corgi makes a wonderful and effective farm dog, adept at herding. Both the Pembroke and the Cardigan Corgi were bred in the United Kingdom as herding dogs. Like the Australian Cattle Dog, the Welsh Corgi is a great heeler. In other words, these small yet persistent dogs nip at the heels of cattle to push them along into pastures to graze and back home safely into their pens. The dogs don't tire easily and are dedicated to their core. Number 7. Anatolian Shepherd. The Anatolian Shepherd is a strong, alert, and protective breed and perfect for watching over livestock. The breed originated in Turkey to protect all types of farm livestock. The dog is depicted in artifacts as a protector of property and livestock dating back to 2000 BC. The extremely sturdy, imposing, and intelligent breed was not introduced to the United States until the early 20th century, when ranchers saw the great qualities as a farm protector. In fact, the US Department of Agriculture introduced the breed in America as part of a program to determine the best breed to watch over sheep flocks. The Anatolian Shepherd is also used to protect endangered species and to protect cheetahs in Namibia. Number 8. Commodore. Like the old English sheepdog, the Commodore is large, strong, and blends in with the sheep it was bred to protect. This is one of the largest breeds of dog. It is not only large and sturdy, it is hardy and can withstand nearly all sorts of weather. Its dreadlock-like hair helps it blend in with a herd of sheep, so it can slyly protect its herd from predators like wolves. The dog is also a great protector of other types of livestock and very good at protecting fowl from predators. Number 9. Tibetan Mastiff. The powerful Tibetan Mastiff was bred in the harsh terrain of Tibet and China to guard livestock such as sheep. The sturdy and large Mastiff can withstand all types of weather and terrain. These vigilant and protective dogs will stop at nothing to protect their responsibilities. These dogs were bred by nomadic tribes to protect their flocks from predators such as wolves, leopards, bears, and tigers. The Tibetan Mastiff remains a strong protector of farm animals throughout the world. They make excellent guards over livestock, including fowl. Number 10. Maremma Sheepdog. The Maremma Sheepdog was developed in the mountainous regions of Italy to protect and guide livestock. Originally bred to protect sheep from wolves, the Maremma Sheepdog remains a valuable farm dog throughout the world. These dogs were originally meant to protect livestock from predators throughout Central and Eastern Europe. These dogs are strong, hardy, intelligent, alert, and protective. The Maremma Sheepdog remains an important farm dog throughout the world today.